down. You gotta go out and down instead of up and down. So you're pushing it out and then you're pushing it down. So you're pushing it here instead of going up and down. So put your points a little lower. Now all one motion, it's here and drop instead of out there and then release. It's one motion.